folks, we're here, we're at the end of the road. We're almost there, 2021 is around the corner. So a lot of us are thinking about next year, possible resolutions. We've had a lot of time on our hands to consider these things. And so today I'm gonna be giving you some solid ideas that you can use to try to meet your goals this coming year. My name is Kesha Martin and I'm a licensed therapist. If you're new and just stopping by, hi. This channel is devoted to all things mental wellness. If you watched my last video, I asked some pretty good questions to get you thinking about your goals. So I talked about some possible reasons you're getting in your own way and gave you some quick tips and tricks that you could try to use to challenge your perception of things and to challenge the way you think in order to achieve those goals. And today, I'm gonna offer you some concrete steps that you can take in order to meet your goals this year. If you missed my last video, that's okay. You'll get something out of this one. So be sure you like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any of the videos. And until next time, be well, be strong, and be love.